Another one.
Don't tell anybody.
Almost 100 times. Me and Boji, when it comes to getting all these things in a very small price, I'm the one. Dear Amy, dear Amy. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new on this vlog, welcome to my family, welcome to the space. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I'm really so low today because I just woke up sick all night. Like, I had my normal ulcer attack overnight and I feel so down and exhausted. So I'm actually starting this vlog from here. You can see I'm putting on sweater, unlike me. Like, don't wear things to sleep. But it was cold last night. It was really cold last night. So I have a package that just came in. That stuff from TikTok shop. I actually ordered a lot, but I don't know what came in today. So this is it. This just came in. So let's open it together. Oh, can you imagine? It's just one stuff that came in today. I added like 4 or 5 perfume and just one that came in. This is Da Amwadi. I can't really pronounce it, but the packaging is so cute. So let me unbox it and show you guys. Let's see how it is. Guys, me, I'm a perfume girl. So I don't mind getting a lot. So I think I ordered 4 or 5. I don't even know how many I ordered, but oh, this is so fine. It's 100 ml. It's fine and so small. See, this. This smells sweet. Like, this smells so good. Normally this is not the kind of perfume I use, but because I just said let me try it, because I really don't always buy pink pack of perfume because I know they always smell like a girl. I'm always on the side of men perfume. I love men perfume because she always smell, you know how men always smell. I love men perfume. I love going to men collection because their perfume is always but girls' perfume is only smelling Barbie. This one now is smelling like a girl, like girly. It's smelling sweet. So this is something that you guys should just go and order it. This is something that if you buy, you'll be smelling like a girl. You'll be smelling like a strawberry. You'll be smelling sweet, okay? And this perfume is nice. It's even worth the price. Guys, do you want to guess how much I got this perfume? Guys, I'm always plugging you guys to stuff. I will tell you guys how much I bought it. Just subscribe to my channel and there'll be a day I'll do perfume collection. And I will tell you guys the prices I got all this stuff, because if you've watched my previous vlog, the one I unboxed that ASOS boots, I actually got that ASOS boots for £5. Yeah, I know you're surprised, yeah? I got it for £5. £5. And that shoe normally will cost almost £60. 50, 70.
Don't tell anybody.
So I unboxed today. If they bring other stuff, I'm going to show you guys. So I think I'll make this vlog just about unboxing and showing you guys prizes and stuff. Yeah. Hi guys. So today is day 3 of unboxing. Yeah, so I told you this vlog is just going to be about unboxing, right? Yeah. Yeah, another package to unbox. Let me pause this movie so you guys don't get distracted. Yeah, let's pause it. So that's literally Elevator Baby. I've seen that movie like almost 100 times. I like seeing the movie because I have a lot of people that I like in the movie. Back to what I was saying, this is what I'm unboxing today. Let me get my scissors. Okay, I think I do not need scissors here. We're gonna together. Oh guys, this is a lot. I have this, 2, 3. So this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Where am I seeing all this money to do all this? Like, I'm supposed to be broke. What's going on? Guys, this is so good. This spending thing is a disorder. Like, why? Guys, mark today's date. Today, from today. Okay, I think I'm going to unbox something else. But mark today's date. I'm not unboxing anything again. I'm not buying anything again. I'm even going to give my card to one of my friends to keep it for me. I'm just going to withdraw the money I'll use for my transport because what's going on? I know I love baby girl lifestyle, but what's all this now? I know I'm dramatic, yeah. I'm tired. I don't want to unbox any. Let me show you guys what is it inside. Let's start with this. Okay, let's start with this. You are new here. I'm a makeup artist, but since I got to the UK, I stopped because I didn't bring my stuff here. All the business I do, not started anyone in the UK because I'm trying to get myself. I've not even seen used to the country already. I know it's 9 months in this country, but I've still not stand the bar in this country. So let me start buying my makeup stuff one by one. So I got this makeup brush. Unboxed one set before, so I got this makeup. So this one has the brushes in it. I don't know how many these brushes are, and it also has the beauty blender, the face sponge, some other beauty blender, brush wash, like the brush foam to wash it and to do the lashes. This is it. So what is this again? Okay, so this is a perfume. I got another perfume. I got another perfume. I hope this one scents really nice. Guys, I'm actually a perfume girly. Like, I had a lot when I was in Nigeria, but when I currently use, I got it from Essence in Nigeria. It's really nice. But seeing it here, the price is so expensive. Like, the bottle is so cute and it's small actually. It's 50 ml, so it's actually very small. Just say, let me get the smaller size to know how it is before I buy the big one. Guys, this smells so good. This smells even better than the I got the other day. This smells better than this. I won't even lie. This is so nice. Guys, make I not even finish them today. This is so nice. This is the name of the perfume. Which, like, it's actually nice. Wow, this smells really good. Like, it smells really good. Let's see this one too. All this packaging for what? Guys, see all this plenty packaging. This is like the third stuff I've opened. So what is this? Oh, it's another perfume. Yeah, perfume. Yeah, this one, I got this one because it's strawberry. I just said let me get it. Like a body splash, I think so. Can't perceive anything. I'm waiting the apple. Okay, yeah, like it has this aftermath smell. It's shimang. Okay, yeah, it's like when you spray something it won't smell, then when it starts drying up it smells. Yeah, I can perceive it. Like it's nice. It's just like body splash, so I actually didn't expect a lot from this because it's strawberry is not that big. Not big though. I have another one. Wow. All this plenty. 4. Wow. What is happening? That's the thing. Even scissors safe will not open. See, guy open. I don't have patience for all this. That is not nonsense. Okay. I like running straight, like don't have that time. Is it not opening? Just wasting my time. So this is another perfume. This is so small. Why is it small? I mean, yummy with it. Let's open it. Let's know. Let's see how it is. Guys, this is beautiful. This is so beautiful. let me use this side. Guys, that stuff is really nice though. Like, I'm passing it in now. Like, oh my god, this smells sweet. It's pomegranate. What? I don't know how it's pronounced. Pomegranate. Oh, I don't know. How do they pronounce this thing? And I'll check how it's pronounced anyways. Yeah.
Pomegranate.
Okay. Guys, yeah.
Pomegranate.
Hey, I got it. Pomegranate. It's nice. Like, I think this is the last perfume I'm opening on. Another one. I thought that was guys, how did I buy these brochures 2 times? Why? Guys, what's happening? How did I click on this 2 times? But anyways, it smells good. So I don't, one thing you should know is that smelling good is good business. Like, smelling good is good business, and getting compliment that you smell nice has to be like the best thing a girl can receive, because smelling good is good business. This, yeah, the truth is I can't remember all what I got, but this one that is this thing is perfume. Eh? I took them. See another one. My body smells so sweet. I think it's so good. This is another one. This packaging is so nice. I don't know if you guys can see, but see. Oh my god, this packaging is beautiful. This is beautiful. You guys don't mind that sound, is my annoying this thing. She knows I'm actually filming a video. That's what she does all the time when you are renting an apartment with you. Guys, come on, come. This smells good, guys. This smells really good. See, this smells really, really good. I will try and put the link below so you guys can buy it, because this one in particular smells good. So my best here is these two. Like, they are my favorite, guys. What else do I have? Okay, I think I have 3 more unboxing. Let's wait till she keeps quiet, yeah? So, yeah, I finally got this gem stuff, because I really need to eat the gem. Like, it's so necessary now. It's necessary, like, it's a necessity right now to eat the gem. So, I did not bring my gem wear from Nigeria, and I've been really skeptical about getting gem wear from all these people. And the brands I can get from, they are so pricey. So I said, let me try this one, since I have like some gym leggings that I got from Nigeria. So I finally got it. So I got this, like, 3 pairs. So yeah, the white, I just got them for gym, right? So this one, yeah, I got them. I think one more. Oh, it's not even 1 more. It's 2 more. Because I know I got lip gloss. Guys, I got the fat face. Guys, if you know me, you know my favorite color is green. So I decided to get like a green glasses, because I broke the last one I had. So let's see how it is. Come on. Where's my mirror? Guys, do I look good, Mr. Armstrong? I look good, yeah. This green is so fine. It's giving bougie, it's giving classes. No, it's not giving baby girl this time around. It's giving boss lady, yeah. Imagine me wear this and I dress corporate, and I'm going to a corporate place to work. It's not all these shifts that we are packing up and down. imagine me wear these glasses, dress corporate, carry my bag, and I'm going. I'm like, I don't have a car, so I'm coming down from the Uber because I will not enter bus any day I dress like that. It's giving bougie. It's giving. It's giving what it's supposed to give. What did they do me? This is the last one now. Yeah. Okay. I got this one. It's headband. So your hair like. So. I got this. I'm looking for it. Just one. Hey. Gloss. My lip gloss finished and I can't even find the other one because I'm a lip gloss girly. So I had to buy it again because I love it. I like it. This particular one is really nice, guys. This particular one is giving, like, it's so nice. You sure want to stress? I don't like stuff stressing me. Get out, guys. Let me apply it so you guys see what I'm saying. Like, I really like this gloss. I had like three. I gave two out. The last one, I can't find it. I don't even know where it is. Guys, can you see? It's really glossy. It smells like strawberry actually, and I like it. And it's not even expensive. It's not expensive. So guys, all these things I got, all these things I got, they're so nice. Yeah, so I'll talk to you guys when there's the remaining package coming, because this is TikTok shop. That one is coming from Temu, and I know it's going to take time because I already said one is going to come June 28th, and today is just June 3rd. One is going to come June 28th, one is going to come June 11th. So I might unbox the one that comes in June 11th and leave that 28th, because that 28th is just like mannequin for my wigs. So there's no need showing you guys, but I might show you guys if I have other vlogs to come up, and this one is not ready yet, so I will vlog it for you guys. So catch ya, bye.
Eventually.
Hi guys, I'm back again. So today's the last day of my unboxing. Though I unboxed something 2 days ago, I was nice, like it came in the night. I just was very anxious to see what was inside. That one is aside. So I have my last thing to unbox. This is from TikTok shop. I got a wig. So there's this wig that I've been trending on TikTok. So the wig I've been trending, people buy their own for £10 and all, but me, I got mine for £1, I think £1.52. Yeah, I got mine for £1.52. So let's open this. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I'm having cold. So this is the wig. Let's see how this wig is, guys. So this is the air. Let me take this out. Guys, so this is the air. Here that I'm trying to look at the mirror. This is how the air is. Guys, this air is actually beautiful. Like, this is not what you ordered and what you got. This one I ordered and I got it. Like, I ordered something beautiful and I got something beautiful, because what's this? This air is not like 100% human air, so I think it's like a mixed synthetic kind of thing. And guys, people get theirs for £10 upward, £8, £9, £10, but I got mine for £1.52. Don't play with me when it comes to getting all these things, eh, in a very small price. I'm the one. Come to me, I'ma show you how I get these things. Like, because me, I'm not ready to pay £10 and go and cry. I actually didn't expect it, so I had to do it and get it for £1, thinking that if it comes and it's not nice, hey, I'm not gonna cry about it. I won't even think about it because it's £1. Do you get? But guys, this air is fine. See, you know, if it's not fine, me, I will tell you, because I will surely tell you guys, but this air is fine. Yeah, it's fine. This is the end of this vlog. If you've gotten to this point and you've not subscribed, what's happening? What is happening? Guys, please subscribe, like my video, comment down below, just say whatever you want to say on the comment section. be it good or bad, but guys, we have good vibes here. So comment down below, I'll respond to you. If you have things to say to me, you can reach out to me on all my social media. On Snapchat, Dayemi Benson. On Instagram, Dayemi Benson. On TikTok, Dayemi Benson. Even on Facebook, I think, yeah, Dayemi Benson. So, happy? Yeah. So, just comment down below. I'll put the links of all my social media in my description box. So, send me your love. Send me whatever you want to send me. Thank you for watching my vlog. Thank you for watching to the end. Please subscribe. Hit the subscribe button, is free. And go and watch other of my videos. Alright? Bye.